हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडेज टॉपिक इज एसे ऑन काउ इन इंग्लिश। प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। काउ इज अ पेट और डोमेस्टिक एनिमल। इट इज वेरी यूजफुल एनिमल। इट इज फाउंड ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड। काउ इज ब्लैक, वाइट एंड ब्राउन इन कलर्स। इट हैज टू आईज, टू ईयर्स, one nose, one mouth, two horns and four legs. It has a long tail. A cow produces a sound moos. It is a herbivorous animal. It eats grass, hay, vegetables, etc. Cow gives us milk, which is very healthy. A baby cow is a calf. The male cow is called an ox. A cow lives in a shed. It is a big animal. Cow's milk also produces a lot of products like curd, ghee, butter, cheese, cream, sweets and many more. Its dung is also very useful for us. It is used for many purposes as fertilizer and fuel, etc. Cow is a very calm animal. It is regarded as a sacred animal and worshipped by the Hindus. All people call as Gau Mata. People keep cows at home for the so many various benefits. The group of cow is known as herd. The lifespan of cow is about 15 to 20 years. It is very innocent animal, therefore I like cow very much. Thanks for watching.